I would think so. Yes, theoretically. Ooh, I put way too much thought on that. Holy. Okay. Well, I'm probably going to disconnect. All right, I sent you a video link. Deuces. Sorry, my. Whenever I take my cursor on the second screen like that and click on my second screen, it goes black like this. And I can't do anything about that, sadly, for some reason. But sorry about that, and hope you have a good time here. Playing some Blue and Cheetah Battles. Macros. They're so helpful. Yeah. These robot farmers and just the farmers like this are not cheap. Though I got them free for spinning the wheel, so. And he's using one, so I might as well. And I've maxed out most of my stuff. That one I got on spin using the energy, maxed out, and I think almost maxed out or maxed out, I'm not sure. And sorry if my mic sounds weird. I noticed that in the recording. But why? Ooh, that ain't good. Ow, that hurt. Get that. My question is, what is he doing over there? Because I don't get why doesn't he upgrade the banana tower, whatever you want to call it. Thing that gives you money, like the ones I over here at Banana Farm. Why doesn't he upgrade that instead of upgrading those? Those are tornadoes, as you can clearly see. So my question is, why is he doing that and not upgrading this? Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Ooh, that darn. So close. Don't do a rematch because it gets me nothing. Towers. Yep. Yeah, each one of those costs about $3. And for 50 of them, they grant 10,000 medals. And they are not easy to get unless you want to buy them. Yeah. So for 10,000, roughly, that would be $50. Yeah. I'm not doing that. But I want to get this, because this gives you life from the other person. Haven't maxed out that one. Maxed out those, not those, and not those. Say those I don't really use. Those two I do use. Somewhat use, somewhat use, do use. A balloon chopper, it sucks. In my opinion, it is the most worst thing in the game. Say. Yeah, it's, in my opinion, the worst thing in the game. But you are entitled to your own opinions if you think differently. Of course, you are. Ooh. I want to play some music, but I can't. Or else the screen will go black. Well, I'm doing it anyway, so let's do that. If that actually wants to load. That. Okay. go. What are we doing? We're doing that. Okay, boats. Boats, 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 boats. There he is. And I can't do banana farms because there's only one spot in this entire map that I know of that I can place a banana farm. Which is right here in the middle, which you can only fit one, so it's not very good. And I don't play ships very often, so first time for me. There we go, now the actual song starts. I'm just going to be a menace and send some balloons. Not gonna do anything, because there's so many ships. But I think I want that one. So I'm pretty sure you can get to a stage and where there's little airplanes flying out. It's like a battle carrier. And I saw that once, and it was really friggin' OP. And I really want it, so I'm gonna try to get it. Okay, come back to life. Haha, there it is. Okay. 7,000. That is quite a lot, if you ask me. So I'm gonna get this up to those. I'm just going to sit back and relax. Ooh, I might have spoke too soon. This is getting close. I want that right there. That's the ones we're looking for. But hopefully I can get it in time before my health starts to go down. When I'm talking about health, I mean this number up here. Each time a balloon goes, that goes down one. Depending on what type of balloon it is. Just want to clarify. Ooh, this is gonna be a close one. Ow. Ha. See, those little things are so OP. If they actually hit their targets. Well, I'm done for. Each one of those are. Yeah, as you can clearly see. Meant that they auto lock on targets. Well, that sucks. Miwa was wrong, I guess. That sucks. I try to win many, but as you can clearly see, 99 defeats. This one's going to be good for those. Oh. Looks like I would use up all of them. I hate friggin' mortars. Oh, I hate this map. Go right there. Yeah, say they've already got theirs up. But I don't on mine. So sell him. Get that up. Get that up after I get my payment of 250. There we go. I want to get that up to more bananas. So if you press this, you can see what next thing grows 7 big bundles each round. Each bundle is worth 50 more cash or 90 bucks. Get that. Level up her or him. It, I guess. Not sure what to call it. Call this character. If you have any suggestions on games that you would like me to play next, leave it down in the comments. I will try to get to the recommendations if I have the game that, at least. Oh. This instead of normal balloons, it goes to hearts, which are faster and stronger, and then camo ones are only some towers can see them. Some towers where a certain point on a tower can see them. Like super monkeys, like Superman monkey or whatever. You can't see them unless you have a certain tower upgraded. I can't remember which one. The tanks, or not tanks, the boat things that are right here. They can see them. Pretty sure. But I'm pretty sure this one you would need. I think this one, the hat. Really good place for a wizard is right here, because the line of balloons like you just saw, and you have the lightning upgrade. He shoots a lightning bolt straight down, so it hits all the ones behind it. See? Heart balloons are a lot faster. And then these are not camo. Camo are over there. Oops. Crap. Oh. Yep, like this. And that is the ultimate ability of the wizard. Yep. It's a big flame bird that shoots out flame bullets, okay. Now this one, I want that one because with his tornado it pushes it back more. Say this one does it, then not as often as this one, or not as powerful or whatever. He must be, well, say he chose good towers like the ships. Ships are a really good one that I didn't realize. With camo and regen, I think is what that is. It's a lot more. 90 for the white one. With regen, it's 162, and with camo, it's 356, so quite a bit. Yeah, Superman, him. You have to, I'm pretty sure, get to a certain stage to see the camos. Yeah, and he's. See how he likes those. Not like he's gonna do very much, but just to annoy him. Even though it doesn't really annoy him, but meh. Pretty sure with multiple of the Big birds. Ooh, that hurt. But with multiple big birds for the wizards, you can do it over and over and over, as long as you have that upgrade on that wizard. I forgot what it was called, but yeah. And yeah. I will leave it here. I will see you guys next time. If you have any game suggestions for me to check out or play, leave them down in the comments and I will take a look at it. Have a good day.